Whilst the Observer alone was inside the Moscow White House during the coup, was the first to report the breakthrough in the Middle East peace talks and revealed that some top judges disagreed with the prison system, could it be that some Sunday papers were otherwise occupied?
Where can I find the really big biographies?
The Observer, where news comes first.